Everybody, this is our Contenders Jersey NFL 2 Box. 2013 Contenders and a full-size auto jersey. I'm going to get into it here. Let me read the names. All right, we got Twizzle H with the Patriots, Bradley J with the Lions, Lumi K with the Rams, Brandon Big Show with the Ravens and Chargers, AP with the Saints and Seahawks, B-Pat with the Bengals and Chiefs, Loose Josh with the Eagles, Secured with the Steelers, Jang with the Bills, Giants, Jets, Aggie Boy with the Cowboys, Richard S. with the Raiders, Cardinals, and Colts, MW Heidel with the Redskins, Marquita with the Falcons, Panthers, Dolphins, Broncos, Christopher R. with the Texans, Carlos with the Bears and Packers, DBS with the Vikings, Cherise with the Niners, and Julius with the Titans, Bucks, Jags, and Browns. That would have been classic, man. If you guys want to get into another break, we got Triple Threads Football 9-box 2013 case. There's six left for tonight. All right, get started on the Contenders. It might fit on Dan's head. Dan's got a tiny head, man. Let's get a championship ticket. Jared Cook, Jamal Charles, and for the Seahawks, Spencer Ware, running back for the Seahawks, and it's an SP, little Super Bowl champion mojo right there. Spencer Ware, corner's got a little bit of a ding, but Spencer Ware auto for the Seahawks. That might be an extreme short print because I have not seen this guy in like five cases. So that might be like a number to 50 or something there. Justin Blackman, Stevie Johnson. Aaron Rodgers, Greg Little, MVP Tom Brady, Marquez Colston. Large Benjamin, Julio Jones, Kiko Alonso. And another short print. Number to 99 for the Texans, Ryan Griffin. Ryan Griffin, 29/99, tight end for the Texans. No stars on the back. Photo variation, number to 99. Matt Forte. You know, what makes a Niner fan angry about that game is that we could have obviously beat the Broncos as well. Darrell Revis, Ray Rice, Mike Gillisley. But the Niners have lost, and this is my homer, you guys, my homer talking. Niners have lost the last 3 years to the Super Bowl champion, or who eventually came the Super Bowl champion. Monty Ball, insert. And we got a redemption. Nice. Rookie tickets, Zach Stacy. And this is a tough pull. Our very first Zach Stacy. Beast for the... Woo! Good card there. Zach Stacy, playoff contenders ticket for the Rams. Pierre Garçon. Walter Payton. There you go, Lumi. Man, you're on fire. Yeah, I think it's next year, man. Next year or bust. Eric Fisher, Luke Jokel. Lumi had a hell of a Super Bowl boom on Wednesday, or on Saturday, man, with all those Colts hits. Killed it. Darren McFadden. two Andrew Luck autos. AJ Green. Tom Brady, Larry. And a Matt McGloin. Pat McGroin. Matt McGloin auto for the Raiders. I know, hey, Bills fan, I know. That was rough. What did you think on the fourth year? You know, you're like, this is it. God, I couldn't only imagine. I mean, ours is very similar after 3 years, but only one out of this, one Super Bowl after the 3 years. Steve Young, Super Bowl berth, that is. Christian Ponder. Well, I think for a Niner fan, it was good the Seahawks won in a sense that they're not going to be able to sign all those guys that they have. So, and we're going to be aggressive on the market. So hopefully that's the silver lining. Peyton Manning, Jacoby Ford, and nice. Rookie playoff tickets, RPS variation of DeAndre Hopkins for the Texans. Texans doing well. Ticket RPS variation. Short print DeAndre Hopkins. Barely. It was a while for us. What were we? 94 until... Well, I think we made it in 99 too, but... We had a stretch of about 10 years. I know I'm preaching to the choir. Eddie Royal, Russell Wilson, Dalton and AJ Green. Torrey Smith, Brandon Marshall, Cam Newton. How's it going, Wingnut? Mike Vick, Kaepernick, and a Matt Barkley auto. Seems like this guy's almost one per box, man. Matt Barkley. Stars on the back, not an SP. Matt Barkley auto. But we pulled a Zach Stacy. That's pretty nice. Wonder what that card's going for. It should be at least a $100 auto there on the Zach Stacy. AP, Wes Welker, Vincent Jackson. Ooh, and a number to 99, Phil Rivers. Phil Rivers, 87 of 99. Yeah. Philip Rivers. Man. 8 inches of snow. Crazy. Rookie of the Year, Eric Reed. All right, that does it for the Contenders box. Yeah, I was talking to one of my distributors who lives in Jersey. Area or New York upstate, and he was telling me he was shoveling. All right, Jersey time. Jersey. Few spots left for Triple Threads football case break tonight. There was 6 left when I started. And it's for the Colts. Lenny Moore. Lenny Moore, Hall of Fame 75 for the Colts. Might have been the Baltimore Colts then. Lenny Moore. Not bad. Hall of Famer. That's how you do an auto. Right there. Lenny Moore. Hall of Fame 75. Leaf Authentics. Lenny Moore. Very nice. Yes, I messed up. You actually have the Orioles instead of Seattle. You'll see that when I go over the teams, Joe. And that's going to Richard S. on the jersey. This has actually been a pretty fun break. This is the third time we've done it, and it's a pretty good value for the two boxes, the price point here. Get there, no problem.
She wasn't there. The other one, we watched, just put it on the